This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See also, Hindu-German Conspiracy v. Command of the Oceans, 1914-17 Zanzibar Madras Papit Singtau Rufiji Delta Penang Coronel Cocos Falklands Masa Tierra Guam v. Japanese Colonial Campaigns. Meiji period Korea 1894-95 Liaodong Peninsula 1895 China 1899-1901 Manchuria, Korea 1904-05 Korea 1910 Taisho period Tsingtao 1914 Siberia 1918-22 Showa period Manchuria 1931-32 Soviet Union 1932-39 China 1937-45 Vietnam 1940 Thailand 1941 Asia Pacific 1941-1945 The Siege of Tsingtao, sometimes Siege of Tsingtao, was the attack on the German port of Tsingtao Qingdao in China during World War I by Japan and the United Kingdom. The Siege of Tsingtao took place between 31 October and 7 November 1914 and was fought by Japan and the United Kingdom against Imperial Germany. The siege was the first encounter between Japanese and German forces and also the first Anglo-Japanese operation during the war. Contents 1 Background 2 German Defenses 3 Build-up 4 Siege 5 See also 6 Notes 7 References 71 Books 72 Online Media 8 External Links Background throughout the late 19th century. Imperial Germany joined other European powers in an imperialist scramble for colonial possessions as with the other world powers, Germany began to interfere in Chinese local affairs after two German missionaries were killed in 1897, China was forced to transfer Qiaochau and the surrounding areas in Shantung now Shandong to Germany in 1898 on a 99-year lease. Germany then began to assert its influence across the rest of the province and built the city and port of Tsingtao. This became the home base of the German Navy's East Asia Squadron, which operated in support of the German colonies in the Pacific. However, Britain viewed the German presence in China as a threat to her own interests and leased Weihaiwei, also in Shantung, as a naval port and coaling station, while Russia leased its own at Port Arthur now Lushunku and France at Kwang Cho Wan. Britain also began to forge close ties with Japan. Imperial Japanese Army uniform as worn on the expedition to Qiaochau. Japan's developments in the late 19th century mirrored that of the European imperialist powers, and Japan acquired colonial footholds on the Asian mainland. Japanese and British diplomatic relations became closer and an Anglo-Japanese alliance was signed on 30 January 1902. This was seen as necessary, especially by Japan, who considered it as a step to deterring its main rival, Russia. Japan demonstrated its potential by its victory in the Russo-Japanese War 1904-1905, and the alliance continued into World War I when the war in Europe began in August 1914. Britain promptly requested Japanese assistance on 15 August. Japan issued an ultimatum, stating that Germany must withdraw her warships from Chinese and Japanese waters and transfer control of its port of Tsingtao to Japan the next day. Major General Mitsuomi Kamio, General Officer Commanding GOC, 18th Infantry Division, was ordered to begin preparing to take Tsingtao by force. The ultimatum expired on 23 August, and Japan declared war on Germany at the beginning of hostilities. The ships of the East Asia Squadron under Vice Admiral Maximilian von Spee were dispersed at various Pacific colonies on routine missions. Spee's ships rendezvoused in the Northern Mariana Islands for coaling, and except for the SMS Harbor, and building 4 batteries and 5 redoubts. The fortifications were well equipped, though some with outdated Chinese artillery, and were well manned. Build up the Suwo was the flagship of the Japanese Expeditionary Fleet during the Siege of Tsingtao. The Japanese seaplane carrier Wakamiya conducted the world's first naval launched air raids in September 1914 against German positions in Tsingtao on 27 August. The Imperial Japanese Navy IJN sent ships under Vice Admiral Sadakichi Kato, flying his flag in the pre-dreadnought Suwo, to blockade the coast of Qiaochau. The British Royal Navy RN strengthened the Japanese fleet by sending the China Station's pre-dreadnought HMS. Initial landings, numbering some 23,000 soldiers with support from 142 artillery pieces, they began to land on 2 September at Lunkou now Longko, Shandong, which was experiencing heavy floods at the time, and later at Laoshan Bay on 18 September, about 29 kilometers 18. of vessels, including the torpedo boat S-90, four small gunboats, the Iltis, Jaguar, Tiger, and Lutschs, and the Austro-Hungarian protected cruiser Kaiserin Elisabeth, whose crew was initially divided in two, to man the ship and fight as part of the German land forces on 22 August HMS Kennet of the China Squadron, under the command of Lieutenant Commander F.A. Russell, while routinely monitoring the naval trade routes, encountered and was damaged in action by the German torpedo boat SMS S-90, the German gunboat SMS Lauding and a 4-inch shore battery off Tsingtao. She was hit twice from the retreating S-90 siege German forces moving to the outer defenses German front line at Tsingtao 1914. The head cover identifies these men as members of 3C Battalion of Marines, German Marines in forward position during the siege. German POWs returning to Wilhelmshaven, Germany from Japan in February 1925. Japan M7 Tsingtao 10-sen 1914 JPG. Japanese military currency occupation of Tsingtao 10-sen 1914. As the Japanese approached his position, the German commander withdrew his forces from the two outer defensive lines and concentrated his troops on the innermost line of defense along the hills closest to the town. The Austro-Hungarian cruiser, SMS Kaiserin Elisabeth, was stationed in Tsingtao at the start of the war on 2 September 1914. The German gunboat Jaguar sank the stranded Japanese destroyer Shirotai on 5 September. A Japanese recon plane scouted the port and reported that the Asian German fleet had departed as a result. The Japanese ordered the dreadnought, pre-dreadnought and cruiser to leave the blockade the next day. The first air-sea battle in history took place when a Farman seaplane launched by the Wakamiya unsuccessfully attacked the Kaiserin Elisabeth and the Jaguar in Chaozhou Bay with bombs on 28 September. The Jaguar sank the Japanese cruiser Takashio early in the siege. The Kaiserin Elisabeth and German gunboat Jaguar made an unsuccessful sortie against Japanese vessels blockading Tsingtao later. The cruisers 15. Bay. As the siege progressed, the naval vessels trapped in the harbor were scuttled. Cormoran, Iltis and Lutschs on 28 September. On 17 October 1914, the torpedo boat S-90 slipped out of Tsingtao Harbor and fired a single torpedo which sank the Japanese cruiser Takashiho with the loss of 271 officers and men. S-90 was however unable to run the blockade back to Tsingtao and was scuttled in Chinese waters when the ship ran low on fuel. Tiger was scuttled on 29 October, Kaiserin Elisabeth on 2 November, followed finally by Jaguar on 7 November. The day the fortress surrendered to the Japanese started shelling the fort and the city on 31 October and began digging parallel lines of trenches, just as they had done at the siege of Port Arthur 9 years earlier. Very large 11. By Lieutenant Gunther Pluschau, a second Taube piloted by Lieutenant Friedrich Mullerskowski crashed early in the campaign. The Taube was used primarily for frequent reconnaissance flights, but Pluschau made several nuisance attacks on the vessels of the blockading squadron, dropping jury-rigged munitions and other ordnance on them. He also claimed the downing of a Japanese Farman MF-7 with his pistol, the first aerial victory in aviation history. Pluschau flew out from Tsingtao on 6 November 1914 carrying the governor's last dispatch, which were forwarded to Berlin through neutral diplomatic channels. On the night of 6 November, waves of Japanese infantry attacked the third line of defenses and overwhelmed the defenders. The next morning, the German forces, along with their Austro-Hungarian allies, asked for terms. The Allies took formal possession of the colony on 16 November 1914. Japanese casualties numbered 236 killed and 1,282 wounded. The British had 12 killed and 53 wounded. The German defenders lost 199 dead and 504 wounded, as the German garrison was able to hold out for nearly 2 months despite a total Anglo-Japanese blockade with sustained artillery bombardment and being outnumbered 6-1. The defeat nevertheless served as a morale booster. The German defenders watched the Japanese as they marched into Tsingtao, but turned their backs on the British when they entered into town. The German dead were buried at Tsingtao, while the remainder were transported to prisoner of war camps in Japan. The 4,700 German prisoners were treated well and with respect in Japan, such as in Bando prisoner of war camp. The German troops were interned in Japan until the formal signature of the Versailles Peace Treaty in 1919, but due to technical questions the troops were not repatriated before 1920-170. Prisoners chose to remain in Japan after the end of the war. See also World War I Portal Japan during World War I. Kyaochu Bay Concession Notes. ABCD Rado 1919, p. Naval War College Review, Winter 2000, Volume 53, Number 1, 1999 at the Wayback Machine Archived December 13, 2006 Carat Germans Lose Possessions in China. The Independent November 16, 1914 Retrieved July 24, 2012. To Germany itself he continued flying with the Naval Air Service, reaching the rank of Kapitänleutnant Lieutenant Commander by the end of the war. He then became a well-known explorer, and died in a 1931 crash in Patagonia, Argentina. Carat Haupt, Deutschlands Schutzgebiete in Übersee 1884-1918, p. 147. Carat Adelaide Advertiser, page 8, The War, section, subparagraph, The China Fight. Haupt, Werner, Deutschlands Schutzgebiete in Übersee 1884-1918, Germany's Overseas Protectorates 1884-1918, Freiburg, Podsen Palace Verlag 1984, ISBN 3-7909-0204-7. Hoyt, Edwin P. The Fall of Tsingtao 1975, Keegan, John I World War, 1998 p. 1914 VE World War I Home Fronts Theaters European Balkans Western Front Eastern Front Italian Front Middle Eastern Gallipoli Sinai and Palestine Caucasus Persia Mesopotamia South Arabia African Southwest East Cameroon Togoland North Asian and Pacific Tsingtao German New Guinea and Samoa at Sea North Atlantic U-Boat Campaign Mediterranean North Sea Baltic Indian, Pacific Cocos Coronel Falkland Islands Massa Tierra Principal Participants People Entente Powers China French Empire Belgium British Empire Greece Italy Japan Montenegro Portugal Romania Russia Russian Empire Russian Republic Serbia United States Central Powers Germany Austria Hungary Ottoman Empire Bulgaria Timeline Pre-war conflicts Scramble for Africa 1880-1914 Russo-Japanese War 1905 First Moroccan Tangier Crisis 1905-06 Agadir Crisis 1911 Italo-Turkish War 1911-12 French Conquest of Morocco 1911-12 First Balkan War 1912-13 Second Balkan War 1913 Prelude Origins Sarajevo Assassination Anti-Serb Riots in Sarajevo July Crisis Autumn 1914 Battle of the Frontiers Battle of CER First Battle of the Marne Siege of Tsingtao Battle of Tannenberg Battle of Galicia Battle of the Masurian Lakes Battle of Kolubara Battle of Sarakamish Race to the Sea First Battle of Ypres 1915 Second Battle of the Masurian Lakes Second Battle of Ypres Battle of Gallipoli Second Battle of Artois Battles of the Isonzo Great Retreat Second Battle of Champagne Kosovo Offensive Siege of Kut Battle of Luz 1916 Erzurum Offensive Battle of Verdun Lake Narok Offensive Battle of Asiago Battle of Jutland Battle of the Somme Brusilov Offensive Baranovici Offensive Battle of Romani Monastir Offensive Battle of Transylvania 1917 Capture of Baghdad First Battle of Gaza Zimmerman Telegram Second Battle of Aris Kerensky Offensive Third Battle of Ypres Paschendaele Battle of Maricesti Battle of Caporetto Southern Palestine Offensive Battle of Cambrai Armistice of Erzincan 1918 Operation Faustschlag Treaty of Brest-Litovsk Spring Offensive Second Battle of the Marne Battle of Baku 100 Days Offensive Vardar Offensive Battle of Megiddo Third Transjordan Attack Meuse Argonne Offensive Battle of Vittorio Veneto Battle of Aleppo Armistice of Salonika Armistice of Mudros Armistice of Villa Giusti Armistice with Germany Other conflicts Mexican Revolution 1910-20 Somaliland Campaign 1910-20 Libyan Resistance Movement 1911-43 Meretz Rebellion 1914-15 Zayan War 1914-21 Indo-German Conspiracy 1914-19 Senussi Campaign 1915-16 Volta Boni War 1915-17 Easter Rising 1916 Anglo-Egyptian Darfur Expedition 1916 Khaosan Revolt 1916-17 Russian Revolution 1917 Finnish Civil War 1918 Postwar conflicts Russian Civil War 1917-21 Ukrainian Soviet War 1917-21 Armenian-Azerbaijani War 1918-20 Georgian-Armenian War 1918 German Revolution 1918-19 Revolutions and Interventions in Hungary 1918-20 Hungarian-Romanian War 1918-19 Greater Poland Uprising 1918-19 Estonian War of Independence 1918-20 Latvian War of Independence 1918-20 Lithuanian Wars of Independence 1918-20 Third Anglo-Afghan War 1919 Egyptian Revolution 1919 Polish-Ukrainian War 1918-19 Polish-Soviet War 1919 1919-21 Irish War of Independence 1919-21 Turkish War of Independence Greco-Turkish War 1919-23 Turkish-Armenian War 1920 Iraqi Revolt 1920 Polish-Lithuanian War 1920 Vlora War 1920 Franco-Syrian War 1920 Soviet-Georgian War 1921 Irish Civil War 1922-23 Aspects Opposition Pacifism Anti-War Movement Deployment Schlieffen Plan German Plan 17 French Warfare Military Engagements Naval Warfare Convoy System Air Warfare Cryptography Horse Use Poison Gas Railways Strategic Bombing Technology Trench Warfare Total War Christmas Truce Last Surviving Veterans Civilian Impact Atrocities Prisoners Casualties Economic History 1918 Flu Pandemic Destruction of Kalish Rape of Belgium German Occupation of Belgium German Occupation of Luxembourg German Occupation of Northeastern France Ober-Ost Ottoman People Armenian Genocide, Assyrian Genocide, Pontic Greek Genocide Blockade of Germany Women Australia Popular Culture German Prisoners of War in the United States Agreements Partitioning of the Ottoman Empire Sykes-Picot Agreement Agreement of Saint-Jean-de-Maurienne French-Armenian Agreement Damascus Protocol Paris Peace Conference Venizelos-Tidoni Agreement Treaties Treaty of Brest-Litovsk Treaty of Lausanne Treaty of London Treaty of Neuilly Treaty of Saint-Germain Treaty of Sèvres Treaty of Trianon Treaty of Versailles Consequences Aftermath 14 points League of Nations World War I Memorials Centenary Commemorations Category Portal World War I at Wiktionary World War I Textbooks at Wikibooks World War I Quotations at Wikiquote World War I Source Texts at Wikisource World War I Images